got my pro license in 5 races.
My grandma used to be a big part of the sport. She still is. She just can't go to the races much anymore. Last year, my grandpa was diagnosed with cancer, and financially, I just couldn't afford it. So now I'm working a job. I got a boss that understands what I'm doing. He lets me work when I need to, lets me off when I need to, and getting my training done throughout the week and riding as much as I can. It's all coming out of my pocket. It's not real easy.
Series and as many supercrosses as I can this winter. Financially, it's going to be a little hard, but I'm going to try to do what I can do and try to get some good results out of it all.